Okay, let's sketch out this wolf. Alright, from the reference photo, we can see that it is a front view of the wolf face. So I'm gonna have a center split, you know, a guide, and I'm gonna roughly bring out the. I'm gonna start from the nose, and from there, and try to capture the eye area. So the eye area is about here, right? Here. Then the eye will be here. Then it should be balanced since it's a front view of the face. So let me get this right first. Yeah. color than water, so it's a bit difficult to for you to shake it out. But you just continue shaking it, you know, it will eventually come out. Yeah, I think it's enough already. Alright, so I'm gonna let it dry, completely dry. Then this artwork is completed.